So I got Hello World to work, built it with the Ps2 tool chain. I haven't got a Ps2 link to work yet, but here's Hello World. I put it in the temporary directory, it's just an ELF file. You can see it says Hello World. It's pretty awesome.